time for a beer, a tradition started in first year, and you are my spiritual home. Redeveloping Union Court won't demolish it, or so I thought, replaced by a fucking uni lord. Pool tables, uni vibes, $15 jobs. Don't try to take away my beer. And doesn't that sound familiar? Knocking down my on-campus home. Doesn't that make you shiver? Best bit of uni gone. Where will I go? Gotta get through 4 years of law. I know there's wig and pen, but I can't walk that far. Could you leave ANU bar? It made me sad to stop and think, where else can I study while I drink? Camping cruises to the library. All I need is to get a pass, so I might just die drinking in class. Bring a hip flask to all my lectures. No more gigs, no more drinks, no more trivia. Just every day unhappy hour. And doesn't that sound just awful? What will I do on Thursday night? Highball, but money's way too tight. Why don't nobody tell me just how expensive cocktails are? Guess if I get too desperate, I'll buy some goon from Spa. Gonna miss ANU bar. Just one time, but the entry was hard to find. Went to Rockford for a glass of wine.
There was a 20-minute line.
Cause I'm a little bit tired of fearing the drinks at Mooseheads
and the seedy guys.
All the 250 basics taste the same.
And doesn't that sound familiar? The story of many Canberra pubs, ICBM and North Bar. And mesh my favorite club. Seems like every weekend cover charge costs a little more. Guess I'll just go to Kingo's and hit that sticky floor. No, I like ANU bar. ANU bar.
No, I like ANU bar.
ANU, ANU bar.
Gonna miss ANU bar.